Albuquerque is making history when it comes to a new currency called Bitcoin.
Maybe you've never heard of it, so KOAT Action 7 News reporter Laura Terrain breaks it down, what it is and why Albuquerque is making a huge splash in the tech world.
Do you know what Bitcoin is?
No, never heard of it.
She's not alone.
Isn't it like imaginary money? Isn't that what it is?
Not exactly.
I think it's something on the internet that's worth currency.
He's getting closer, and Bitcoin is getting closer to us. The first ever Bitcoin ATM is now up and working in Albuquerque at the cigar shop Imbibe.
So because the vast majority of us have no idea what a Bitcoin is, we went straight to the source, the owner of Enchanted Bitcoins, to ask him to explain this currency.
Perhaps you can call it programmable money.
Eric Stromberg says all you need is cash and a smartphone.
I'm going to go ahead and insert $1.
What he's doing is purchasing a fraction of a Bitcoin. The digital currency then shows up in a virtual account, in this case, Stromberg's phone.
So where can I use my Bitcoin?
Well, there are a small but growing number of merchants that accept Bitcoin.
Websites like Overstock.com and even some local New Mexico restaurants, including Ortega's. But how about this? One place that doesn't accept Bitcoin is the shop where the ATM is located. But that could change soon.
We want to be part of the future.
As soon as next week, a manager tells us you may be able to pay with Bitcoin at Imbibe. In Albuquerque, Laura Terrain, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The owner of Enchanted Bitcoin says he chose New Mexico for the first ATM because it's one of just three states that does not require a license to transmit money.